Thanks, Jared, very much for all of your ideas and your leadership, and I'm proud to be here with you on this proposal. To underscore what Jared said, 5 years after the financial crisis, it's very clear, unfortunately, that Too Big to Fail is alive and well. That is unfair. It's a threat to our economy, and it's a threat to taxpayers in terms of future bailouts. So our bill is designed to change that. Now, first of all, why do I say it's here and alive and well? There have been three very credible independent studies in the last year that say that, and that say that, as Jared noted, that distorts the market and actually gives the mega banks a funding advantage or a subsidy because of the implicit guarantee. Bloomberg even tried to quantify that with a number, $83 billion a year. It's no wonder that there is this continued accelerating consolidation, more consolidation and dominance by the biggest banks than ever before. And that is clearly related to what we're talking about. And so we fundamentally need to change that because it has not changed since the crisis. And our bill addresses that in the ways Jared said. I also want to mention and underscore two things that the bill also does, which is, first of all, we define what capital to focus on. We set minimum requirements, but we also, I think, importantly focus on common equity and other truly loss-absorbing capital, and we move away from this hyper-complicated risk-weighted system that is very easy to be gamed. And finally, we have a final section of the bill that gives some significant regulatory relief to community banks under $10 billion. Regulatory overkill, in our opinion, with regard to those smaller banks, and it gives them significant and important relief. Bipartisan support for this approach has been growing significantly in the last year, and we look forward to building on that and to passing this legislation. And I also want to acknowledge and thank public support for this today from the ICBA, the leading organization representing community banks. And we'll be happy to take questions.